Today, we will be learning how to simplify shading. And shading is where you put the darkest color, the cracks and wrinkles of the shirt, neck, or closest to the chin. And you also have the shading part where you put the lightest color on the outside, in front of the leg, arm, cracks and wrinkles, face, and where the neck is exposed to light. There are two types of shading. One is called ambient light. And with that one, you will put your shadows in the cracks, basically forming your drawing. And how you form it is like where the neck is, you would put your shadow there, and then you blend it out to where you have that dark, where the darkest shadow is, and where you want that line, that sharp dark line to be. And it really shapes your drawing in a very 3D effect way. Call it 3D shading. So much easier than all the fancy ambient light and all that. That's one way you can shade, traditional way where you put everything, you know. Everyone knows the traditional, but not everyone knows how to do it. What can help you determine where to start with your lights and darks is I like to make a giant spotlight, almost like a flashlight shape, and that's where I'm gonna determine where my light is. That can be used in the front of your drawing, behind it, sides, corners, and then from there you just do giant stroke for the middle after you make like a giant spotlight type of lines. And that's how you can determine how bright you want your drawing to how dark you want your shadows to be. And if you're doing traditional, just do the spotlight. Alright, hope you all are doing well though. I will see you in the next one. And the next one, I mean, we're gonna do colors if you like this one, because I'm gonna explain more since shading is very important. It makes your coloring stand out.